and a special musical guest. She is the best-selling and most awarded female gospel artist of all time. Her latest album, Let Them Fall in Love, debuted at the top. And she's a Nashville native. Please join me in welcoming CeCe Winans as she sings Never Have to Be Alone and Peace from God.
Yes. As we work together as a city, we're going to make sure that nobody ever feels alone.
Burdens I can't bear. Does anybody care? Seeing more of what I'm missing, less of what I have to share. Miles away from what I need, and yet so close when I'm in prayer. Always there. Truth is, he never left. That is what the Spirit says, and I believe it so. I never have to be alone. Ooh. Waking up. It's a lot this time. So much is on my mind. Lonely heart, don't desert the one you know will love you best. Open up so he can breathe again and put the storm to rest.
Our nation needs peace, and how many know peace will only come from God? All right, take a little peace from God. Here we go.
When the night is dark, let it
Thank you, CeCe Winans. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce former two-term Metro Council Member-at-Large and the 8th Vice Mayor of Metropolitan Nashville and Davidson County.